Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Spintires. If you watched the last episode, you know that we're kind of screwed. Like, completely screwed. This is the only truck we have. And it's stuck right now. I think I can get it out. It's not that badly stuck. Let's go ahead and give that a try. The issue is, I'm not really sure... Oh, parking brake. I'm not really sure if... we can even complete this map while this is actually pretty stuck. Like, I don't know if I can... I don't think I can get that truck out. It has no fuel. Oh gosh, and I just sunk this one. Come on, little truck. Come on, little truck. No? Nothing? Forward movement? Wiggle the tires? Oh gosh. I'm not sure if I can complete the game without that big truck that I got completely stuck. And the issue is, I don't know where, if there is another truck. I don't know if there's another truck at all. That C4320 right there. This, out of fuel, and it's stuck up this hill. And at the end of the last episode, we tried for like 10 minutes to get this thing out of here, and it's just wedged. Horribly. And it doesn't look that bad, but these trees back here, it just does not want to go over them. So let's go back to the B-130. This is the only other truck I've unlocked, and I don't see anything else on this map. Now, when I played this map before, because I have played it quite a long time ago, they updated it. There used to be a big eight-wheeled monstrosity of a truck down here somewhere where this B-130 was. And, well, no, there's not. Now I've got this crappy little truck, and I remember there were a couple trucks over up by this fuel depot. But that requires getting this truck to the fuel depot. I don't know if I can do that. I'm going to go ahead and give it a try. You won't see me giving up lightly. But, oh my gosh, I think this is over. I think I have lost. I lost the game. Oh, I lost the game. Gosh darn it. Anyways. I don't know that I can actually complete this game. But we'll see. We'll see. Whoop. Uh-oh. Oh, that's kind of annoying. Nice, but annoying at the same time. Nice that there's a notification. Annoying. Oh. Annoying that it looks like that. Come on, little truck. Yes, yes, do that. Go through. Oh, I probably should cross the river crossing at the river crossing, huh? Yeah. That would be a good idea. We got across this river once with this truck. It wasn't that bad. Not really. I mean, it was kind of sucky. We did it. We did it. We did it. We got the big truck stuck. Can you hear the frustration coming out in my voice? Maybe just a little. I mean, last episode, you could probably hear it. I was upset. I was very upset. I got that truck very stuck. Ooh. Audio just went a little funky there. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm falling down the river. I'm getting swept away. I'm kind of stuck, and I'm getting swept away, and I can't really do a whole lot about it. But I should be close enough to winch out of here. Yeah. Alright. 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 Ooh, that river crossing wasn't quite as easy that time. But we did it. We got out of there. That doesn't look like it goes anywhere, but it looks like a nice dry land to park on. Take a look at the map. All right. Well, I might go through. See, now the thing is, I'm going to have to, because I can't get this truck up this hill. I'm going to have to go around. Maybe through here? Maybe up this way and keep going on instead of turning off and getting stuck like an idiot? Let's try that way. This, nothing could go wrong with this. Speed? Nope, it's stuck. Or not stuck, but stalled. Oh, come on, one damage, that's not a big deal. Yes. Alright, I can park here. It's in my map. Go this way. I don't think I can get through that, but that looks like it might be a way around. Alright. I'll give it a go. I've like already given up, but for the sake of I don't know. For the sake of this poor little truck. Come on, little blue truck. You can do this. You're a good truck. You're the best truck. Or maybe you're just a truck, but... Oh my gosh. It's doing it. It's going. That does not look like a way around. That looks like a trap. That looks like a river that I will sink in and get stuck in forever. It looks deep. Alright, come on. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Falling over. Getting stuck. In the mud. No, don't get stuck. Come on. Oh, just keep moving. Just keep forwarding. Oh, no. That's all over. Game, do you have to ruin my fun? Oh, whoa. Pull the truck straight up out of the water. Yeah, this side was a trap. I was right the first time. I thought, maybe I'll stay on this side with the little truck, because it'll be closer to trees to get it out of trouble. And I inevitably wedge it, like this. Okay, little truck. That's not going to help much. That'll help a little. Yeah. That didn't really help me at all. Can I winch to anything else? Like, could I just winch out of this water? Wow. Come on. Oh, I have a parking brake on. There we go. Just get out of that mud pit of despair and... Oh, man. Why does this little tiny truck have air brakes? Okay, what's over here? More nothing. Can we go this way? Yes! Yes, you're doing it, little truck. Come on, little blue truck. Yeah. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Don't get stuck in just like this. This is nothing. Whew. Okay, as we know, or as you probably don't know, but I know, that side is a trap. The side that looks more dangerous, this water, is definitely not a trap. Well, I mean, it's still a trap, but that side's a worse trap. Because that's all this game is. It's entirely made of, this is something we're going to use to ruin all your fun. But it's going to look really good while you do it. This game does look fantastic, doesn't it? It's got a really nice atmosphere to it, until you run into a cloaking tornado of doom! And then it's sort of like, why? Why did the game designers choose to make that a thing? But this game has such a nice atmosphere to it. Whoa! Oh, that was a hole. Come on, little truck. You can do it. I have faith. That doesn't sound like I have faith, but I definitely mean I have faith when I say I have faith. In a flat, not sarcastic, not anything else voice. I'm kind of tempted to go down this way. Instead of try to go up here. Because that looks like a really narrow, nasty road. And I know what to expect down here. I mean, at least up until this point. I think I'll go right. Yeah. Wish me luck. I'm gonna need it. Okay, same strategy as the other truck. Stay on this piece of... Whoa. Just got a lot closer for reasons. Stay on this little piece of land right here. Don't go sliding off of it. Come on. Go up. Go up. Go up. Yes. Yes. Excellent. Excellent job. Little truck. Come on, little blue truck. This is pretty nasty terrain. I mean, gosh, this is really nasty terrain. Like, if you look at this, really, and just imagine the car you drive every day. I mean, this is just... Wow, I got it wedged. This is just some really nasty terrain. Like, my car could not make it through this. There's no way. My car wouldn't even have moved, ever, if you put it anywhere. Come on, come on. Yes, good little truck. Who's a good truck? Who's a good truck? You're a good truck. Yes, you are. I've not gone crazy, I promise. Yet. Now that's the deep mud pit of doom right next to us there. And that would surely be the end of this truck. Let's try this side. Okay. Oh, wow, that just kind of ended in not going up that hill. It's working. Sort of. Come on, little truck. I'm stuck. It's stuck. Uh-oh. What do you mean there's nothing to winch to? Oh, no. Is that the only thing I can winch to? I can winch to the left or right. That's it. Ooh, what if I try winching that way? I feel like the water is the safer way to go, and the nice piece of dry-looking land next to the water is a trap. Because that feels like something this game would do. But this is the direction we can go. Alright, alright. So this is where I got this truck stuck. There it is. Hi, other truck. You're never coming down. You're stuck there forever. I'm sorry. I even have a little fuel in this truck, but I can't help it because I can't get over to it. Oh my gosh. This is... What is this? Oh no. It's the mud from where I got the other truck turned into that place. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. We appear to be stuck. Hi, cat. Yes, I know, cat. You want to go outside. Can I wait 15 minutes? No? You need to go out right now? I'm just going to pause here for a moment to let the cat out. Professionalism. I have all of it. Trust me. I'll be right back. All right, and I'm back. The cat knew it wanted to go outside, and then inside, and then outside. And on we go. I'm gonna try and keep one tire on dry land over here. So that seems like a good plan. Oh boy. That's already stuck. Can I winch to anywhere? No. No. Of course not. Of course I can't winch to anywhere that would be useful. Come on. Come on, truck. Oop. Click the X. Yep. There we go. Okay. All right. All right. Here we go. On up through... Wow, this is just turning to mud in front of me. Look at it. Look at it. Frightened. This front tire just is sinking into the dry ground. What is this? Quicksand? Oh. Quick mud? I don't know. Where does it end? Does it go all the way to China? Oh, man. I'm so funny. I'm just a hilarious kind of guy. Alright. We're getting somewhere. Oh, and that somewhere is stuck in the mud. Have I gone anywhere else in this game yet? That's like the only place this game ever goes is the mud. Come on. Come on. That is really quite stuck this time. That didn't look that stuck. On. It's like pulling a tree over. This truck weighs all of what? 5 tons? I mean, that's not light. Oh, no. And here's where this Let's Play comes to an end. Wow, that is just, like, evil. This is a hill. So steep that this truck can barely do it. And then they just went and covered it in rocks. And sticks. And mud. There's mud in front of me. Yep. Yep. Wow, that's just... No. Can I winch? Can I get anywhere without winching? No. Can I winch to places? Well, yeah, I guess so. It's been working so far, hasn't it? Here we go. And let's actually go down this hole. Garage. Another garage? No, there was another garage. Oh, wow, we are sinking. Come on. Come on. Up the hill. Come on, little blue truck. Ooh, I see a building. Is that the garage? Look at that, right there. Ooh, ooh. Must be it. Little blue truck. Oh. Oh my gosh, did I make it? That looks like I made it up the worst part of the hill in there. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't get stuck now. Come on. Oh, really? Okay. Try backing up. And going forwards this way. Nope, it's just sunken. Uh-oh. Oh, that's it? Really? Can't winch that one, or... Can't I have a longer winch, please? Ooh, not a good way to winch. No. That was a bad idea. Okay, oops. I'll winch from the front. I'll winch backwards. That's fine. Maybe I can get through here. Might be safer than taking the road. No, that wouldn't be a good idea. Although, can I winch anywhere else now? No, I can winch to that one. Oh, come on. Ooh, I can winch that one now. Okay. Oh, it can climb this hill. Oh, that's like... Oh, I see things. There's a road there. There's just no way I'm getting through that gap. I mean, maybe. Oh! Okay. Maybe this is doable. Oh, that's a wall. Okay, that gap's not doable. There's... maybe... well, I don't know. I might be able to get through that gap. Oh. Maybe if I go forwards again? Uh-oh. Boston Powers did. Okay, now what if I winch the back of the truck over that direction? Come on. Oh, man. If only. Oh, all I've done now is Austin Powers at worse. Could I get through that way? I feel like I could get through there if I could just get the right angle. Okay. Oh, what if I just winched, like, this tree? Oh, yes! Oh, no. Is there any other tree I could winch to? That one. Boop! What if I winch the back of it? I need to go that way. Come on, just squeeze. Stuck on graphics. It's very frustrating. I pull that way. Wiggle the wheels. Honk the horn. The horn! It did it! Yes! Aha! It's all the horn! Oh, man. I'm carrying one garage point. What? No way. I'll fuel myself first. Only my one garage point. Huh. Sweet. Oh, I should have kept that. Oh, I see trucks. And I probably needed fuel. Oh no, I probably just screwed that up. Oh no. I see 3 B-130s. And I'm driving a B-130. You gotta be kidding me, right? That's it? Oh no. Oh, I am flabbergasted right now. I only get B-130s? Oh, boy. That's not a good sign. Exchange this. What do you need? You're a little bit damaged, that's all. You've got a bunch of fuel. So, you got a garage... Or not a garage cart, a log cart. Let's just go ahead and get you over to the garage now. Come on now. Come on. All right. Well, it looks like we're going to have more episodes of this. I thought for sure that was the end. I was not going to be able to do anything with that little blue truck. Let's go ahead and switch back to, sure, this one. Alright, this one's actually pulling a trailer. Come on, little blue truck. Come on. Gosh, I have so many little blue trucks now. What do I call them? Little blue? Big blue? Hollow blue? I mean, I don't even know what to call these guys. So many of them. They're all little blue. Just a bunch of different little blues. There we go. Look at that. Well, let's get these guys to the garage, and the next episode we'll figure out what to do next. I mean, gosh. I hope this is carrying multiple garage points. Poor little truck. Stuck. Come on, little truck. Come on. There we go. It's carrying one garage point. Really? That trailer isn't worth anything. Has some repair points. Has a little bit of fuel. I probably shouldn't use it up just yet. But we'll move it like into the other one. Okay, let's load up this one. Another little blue truck, little cart to carry logs. Woo! A little slide on there. Oh, ow. Well, they all work. All just a little damaged. They all have pretty much full fuel. Alright, well, that's the end of this episode. I will see you guys in the next episode, where we'll take these four little blue trucks and we'll figure out how to beat this map with nothing but little blue trucks. So, well, thanks for watching, you guys, and subscribe to see when the next episode comes out. Bye-bye!